Paddock said there's plenty of storm out here, so stay sharp. Shit. They're here.
So, how are we handling this?
Quite the welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
Now we're talking.
Oh shit! Bomb coming from the main building. Bobber, keep him back. Land our bits. Spin those turrets around.
That's it. They're done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations, because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? The place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. He's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
What's on the other side of that glass?
Well, the lights work at least. And I say we found the rocket hangar.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh. That's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Foss, we're back, Gary. Did you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak to Scarry with me growing up. Didn't want to seem indifferent.
Fetch. Yeah, this'll work. Okay, what now?
Well, let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Finally, something I can try.
Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foz. Take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
Did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Okay, let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. No satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Swarm ahead. Look alive! Here we go!
Bot's having some trouble, mate! Reboot! There's some...
Some help!
I see you, hold tight!
Shit, swarm ahead. Look alive, here we go!
Drop them all. Now, let's get a move on.
Paddock, Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Whoa. More of them.
How are we handling this one?
Trouble!
On my way!
One.
So, let's keep looking for those satellites.
There! By the door! More of
them! Jack, take
them! Don't do that again!
Again. Come on.
Man, look at this. Must have been quite a fight.
It was.
Paddock, you fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time. But eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, shock trap.
Well, Jack can cut that door open.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh, shit, we got poppers! Don't let them get too close!
A lot of them.
I'm coming.
Watch it!
Oh, shit!
Hang on, I'll be right there!
Certainly a handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Asgard, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vascari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Jack, halt! Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha, we found the nose cone. But it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.